I really didn't have a teaching moment that influenced my ability. I think it was having confidence in me. When I was in high school, between my sophomore year and my junior year, I didn't play a lot as a sophomore. I had a coach that just really didn't have a lot of respect for my game, so I just didn't play a lot. But the varsity coach saw my ability, and he pulled me to the side one day when I was working out on the track in the spring before my junior year and said, "I want you to be my starting quarterback next year." So right there, the confidence that was put inside of me by him, knowing what I had come through as a sophomore, really, you know, boosted my confidence and made my work ethic just go to another level. So I think just somebody having confidence in me, having faith that I could get the job done, and then putting that responsibility on me, I took it full bore and I went after it.